when I play the game, I do it because I love it. You know, it's all I've ever known. And I know that my family also loves it, and just being able to bring them the joy coming back home to know that they're going to be watching me play in my home city is, you know, it's just the most beautiful thing when I think about it. I just love how far rugby here in Melbourne has come. I didn't have that opportunity as a young kid for me to be here, which is the sole reason as to why I left. There's a pathway for these kids to be able to come through, and that's what the Melbourne Rebels does here, is that it gives these kids an opportunity to have a dream. This is my hometown, and I'm here to give back to this city.
Melbourne, it's Monty, and I'm back home.